Once I knew a man who was overwhelmed by his own suffering. To survive, he thought, he would have to escape. For a long time, he walked. What he didn't realize was that he'd been crossing a frozen sea. But nature does not judge the darkness or the light. And so, freedom.